celebrating the new season of Apex. For this video, we're just going to be playing a couple of death matches, so it's pretty a chill video. Not really stressed out about Battle Royale. So sit back and enjoy. For this video, I will be eating some hard candy, and there will be some soft keyboard sounds in the background for you guys. And my air conditioning just came on, so sorry about that, guys. Okay. Not a good start. Not a good start here. Map. I think they're using like the same maps that they did for arenas, but like I really love this map. It was my favorite map when I was playing arenas, so when I play this map, all I think about is arenas. I really wish Respawn would bring back arenas, because I don't know, maybe a lot of people didn't like arenas or didn't play it. But I thought it was really fun. I enjoyed it a lot. Look at this guy. Thought he could hide and heal up. So, subscribers as well. I think some of the subscribers have dropped off a little bit, but yeah, that was insane to see that. It was really unexpected. And yeah, kind of crazy, but it was exciting when I saw that. I couldn't believe it. And I was trying to think, what was it? What was it about that particular short that subscribe if they like. they see and what they hear. So, all right. Okay, this is a pretty easy game here. This is a very easy game. Hopefully, the next game will be a little bit more exciting. But as far as the new legend, Ballistic, after playing him for a while, I would say he's okay. You know, he's not the best legend. I don't think he's someone I would use that much in his current state. But, you know, another legend is another legend, I suppose. Just more choices, more options, which is always good to have. Wonder how your guys' day is going. Hope you guys have had a awesome, fantastic weekend. I know it's been a few days since the weekend, but as I'm recording this video, it is the weekend, and I just hope you guys have had a great weekend and great beginning to your week. Whatever it is that you guys are doing, whether you're in school or, you know, you're working or whatever it is. Say thank you guys so much for continuing to watch the videos and even for commenting. I really enjoy, you know, any compliments or suggestions or even criticisms. As long as they're productive criticisms, I enjoy hearing it, and because that, you know, that just helps me to maybe change something or do something different that I hadn't thought about before. But I just enjoy talking to you guys and interacting with you guys. I know that very soon here I'm gonna start playing with subscribers, and when I'm playing with subscribers, guys, I probably won't be talking in the videos. I may like communicate by chatting, but I won't be like physically talking. But yeah, I'm gonna start adding ones who have requested to play with me. you'll see me start to add, like, if anyone's requested to play with me and you've provided your username, if I haven't already, you'll definitely see a friend request from me soon. But regardless of that, if you guys want to play with me, you can leave your username in the comments. And also too, very soon, I will start leaving my username in the description for those who want to add me. It won't be in this game, though. It'll be very soon, though. But yeah, I think that's pretty exciting. I'm excited to start playing with you guys. In an upcoming Fortnite game in a few days. It's probably like a week from now, but in the next Fortnite video, I will be playing with someone who requested to play with me on TikTok. And I just quickly was like, sure, let's give it a try. And it was, you know, a few hours later we were playing. That was kind of early in the day, so it was a little bit more towards the evening we were playing. And yeah, I got a couple of games in with him and I think one of his buddies that I think he was already in a party with. So it was fun. It was fun. So yeah, I'm definitely going to start playing with subscribers soon. So close to 400 subscribers, not too far away, so that is exciting as well. And like I said, when we get to 500 subscribers, sorry, I hope that wasn't loud. But yeah, when we get to 500 subscribers, probably gonna do something a little special for you guys. Probably like maybe a one kill equals one word trigger or something like that. I think I'm gonna start doing that. So he's coming. That guy is probably mad. Oh. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit difficult here. They're 8. They have 8 more than us. Yeah, they're pretty good here. Somebody. Sucker. Oh, we're catching up now. We're catching up. 4 away here. Okay. I thought I heard somebody over here, but I guess not. beer and things. We're gonna take the lead here in a moment, aren't we? For the last video, it wasn't until after I had already recorded and edited that I realized that there was a lot of music you could hear from my upstairs neighbors who were playing the music pretty loud. And I do apologize, I wasn't able to re-record anything. I had to just use it. But I wasn't happy with it at all. So I am sorry, guys. I do apologize for that. I just thought about that because my neighbors are now walking upstairs. ask you. That was really, really fun. Really, really fun game. I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys did as well. But with that, I'm going to go ahead and send it over to the outro. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Okay.